I'm not giving up on this. I can do this. I am Pembroke. It's Pembroke W. Corgi. As I go right back to the bottom again.
Okay, I'm back.
Oh, boy.
Oh, God, it started this music.
Yeah.
That's the sound of life fatigue.
This is a sign of... This was a mistake.
Yeah, I was about to say you were hesitantly thanking the person that donated this.
Yep.
I'm like, that's gonna be retroactive.
Shorty, you'll be lucky if I talk to him after this.
Did he donate this today?
Nah, he donated a while back.
Okay.
This was one of those games that I said I would never pay money to play, but if someone donated it to me, I probably would. Well, it got donated to me, so I had to put my money.
Pretty much up with that statement.
Yep. I don't want to kick Shorty in the dick. That'd be too easy.
Oh my God, you just went Yoda for a second.
Ooh. Believe in the Force, you will. Weirdly, I did my best when I was randomly just talking about beer.
Yeah. That is one method, is to just not pay attention, but it's a dangerous one.
Yeah. It's just so easy to... There. No.
That roof is a herring. Hey, there you go.
Oh no. That's the worst part, is you'll get in these moments where you think you've got a groove going, and then that's always like, that will always be what does you in a lot of times.
Yeah. There is no groove in this game.
Is to suffer. Friedrich Nietzsche. I don't know who Bennett Foddy is, but I hate him.
That's all right. They made him play this.
I would hope so.
I mean, he's the narrator.
Yeah. Did he do anything before being the narrator?
I don't know. Life is a mosaic of pleasure and pain. Grief is an interval between two moments of joy.
Peace is the interlude between two wars. You have no rose without a thorn. The diligent picker will avoid the pricks and gather the flowers. But you know what? We should make our own version of this, except have Nick be the narrator and have him just, like, insult the player the entire time.
Oh, yeah. Just... subtle, and then it gets worse and worse.
Yeah. Call it bullshit with Apex Angel.
Apex Angels bite the pillow.
Even better. God, I wish I could program just to make that now. Let me keep that in. And there we go.
Apex Angels bareback safari.
No! Okay. So. All right.
No.
Here we go. No.
If I'm messing you up, you can mute me in the settings.
I've never heard that.
But what one do you say? I can.
If I'm, instead of I'm messing you up, you can mute me in the settings.
Wow.
Okay, that smaller rock up there?
Yeah.
That's your fucking ladder.
You know, you have to say one thing. This guy's got some hella fight amazing upper body strengths.
I fully believe he's just a penis. Then you grasp flames as it has flamed with arms. But that's why he has the cauldron.
That explains so much.
One of many weird thoughts that occurred later into this game in my delirium.
Oh, come fucking. Okay, there we go. Alright, now let's get this fucking.
Oh, he's back.
She's giving me a thumbs up.
Oh, come on. Well. I don't know what's worse. Nick's going to come back and it's going to look like I made no progress, even though I did. Or admitting that I went, made a good distance and fell all the way down.
I mean, there's a reason I told you to get good at this part.
There, go.
Okay, so you don't actually build momentum by going fast, so if you latch onto something and you're not sure, just freeze.
It does give you a false sense that you do, though.
Right.
Alright. So, there we go. Though I do also have to give this game credit for managing to make a game completely on nothing but mouse controls.
Yep. Okay, that small rock that you were just trying to jump off of is a complete fucking red herring.
Okay.
It's the larger rounded one before it. And I'm not going to be helping you for much longer.
Wonderful. Yeah, because I think I
There's Yoda.
This game pisses me off, it does! Alright. Yeah, because I think I remember always seeing people pogo off of this one. There we go. Oh. Okay. Good. Good. Nope. 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 Have I gotten over it? Oh, also, hi, Coda, and thank you for informing us that Nick is preoccupied at the moment. Oh, good thing. Good thing we did get you in here, Mark.
I couldn't miss this shit.
No, 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 I did not want to do that.
Slow down. You gotta slow down up there.
Yeah, I know. I know.
Oh, the mic is on. I didn't even realize.
Hi, Coda.
Ew.
Hi. Hi, guys.
Are you enjoying this ride to insanity?
Oh, Lord. Robbie, why?
It got gifted to me. I felt like I had to.
You opened that door, motherfucker.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, you opened this box, and now you deal with this continent.
You fool.
Oh, Coda.
Huh?
You don't know this, but I've decided I'm buying this for Nick for his birthday.
Oh, gosh.
Mark's not sure what's going to come of that.
I'm not sure either. I can imagine him playing it a couple times and be like, eh. Or just trying to do it as much as possible out of spite. I'm not sure.
That's exactly what I was thinking. The spite thing.
Yeah.
And if that happens, remove all glass from the area.
No. I don't want...
No. There's your jump point. Right there.
Oh! Back to the boat.
Okay. Oh!
Oh!
That almost worked. That probably would have worked if I didn't stop.
That is the correct route, yes.
So did they explain how this man became half naked and stuck inside of a pot?
No, but there's headcanons all over the place.
And he looks like he was about to be made into soup, but no, he's escaping.
No.
He's actually just a large penis with arms.
Oh.
That's my headcanon.
There we go. Ah. Oh, Coda. You also missed when Mark was saying that, and me and Mark were talking about how we should make a game like this, but have Nick like narrate it.
Oh God.
And he'll like insult you the entire time, but start out like, you know, subtle, and then get just worse.
Oh no.
Well, and I love your name for the, what was the name? It was like Pillow Biting with Aphex Angel.
Aphex Angels Bite the Pillow and or Aphex Angels Bareback Safari.
Aphex Safari? Oh my goodness. Oh gosh. Just at first it's like, whoops, you fell. Oh no, almost. And then the next time he goes, you fool! You utter buffoon!
You fool!
And then just at the end, she's like, you dumb fuck.
There we go. Oh.
Hey. Now you gotta hop over to the other side. Yep.
Don't overjump.
Gentle boop. There you go.
All right. This is where I was last time before I...
Ah! Oh. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, careful.
No. Come on. Bring me in here. We're just gonna get over here. Okay, good.
I'm so glad this is being recorded for isolation.
Oh no. Oh, come on.
So close.
We're just trying to get you home, Mr. Cauldron Man. No! 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 No!
I can hear the pucker from here.
Oh, despair.
Despair, this isn't Danganronpa.
I don't know which one I'd want to play less.
Danganronpa's not bad.
The clinch is so hard, I'm pretty sure it gets shit out of Diamond.
God, I should try it. I could use the money.
Okay. Well, almost.
Oh, no! No,
whoa,
no!
Whoa!
Alright, here we go.
Don't do this!
Tonk.
I love this game. This game is wonderful! I'm so glad it was gifted to me. So wonderful.
Do not pogo off that.
What? Not off this?
Don't do it. What you are. It is more reliable to vault off of the rock right below it and get up there.
Oh.
You can certainly try other ways, but that one is more consistent.
This? Oh, wait.
Yep, what you're on right there.
Yeah,
so you can lower yourself down to the rock below that one, and then vault off of.
Oh. Okay.
Or be a complete idiot like I am. Oh my fucking god. Like I said, this is definitely. I'm actually legitimately glad I experienced this. I can say that. Because watching other people play this does not give you an idea at all of how this game plays.
Of the frustration.
Yeah. Because it looks so much easier when you see people play it, and you're kind of like, why are they having so much problems with this? And
mm-hmm. You're like, why don't they just do it like that? And it's like, oh, this is why.
Yeah.
You know what it actually is? Hmm. It's mouse latency. So there's like mouse smoothing hard coded into the game. So the hammer feels like it has actual weight that you're shifting around.
Uh-huh.
And that's why it's insane. Hey! Okay. Shimmy. Oh, okay, you got
slowly.
It.
Slowly. There you go. It's like, okay, small break. Small breather. Wipe the sweat off your palms.
I just got a message from Shorty that says, I want to suffer with you.
You're in a good spot. You're in a good spot. Good spot.
All right.
Slow.
Slow.
When you're building a video game world, you're building with ideas. And that can be like working with...
Slow pieces. This whole part.
You mold your ideas into a certain shape.
Whoa.
Ooh.
And in the process of playing with them, they begin to harden and set until they're immutable, like rock.
And at that point, change the world,
not without breaking it into pieces and starting fresh with new ideas.
Oh no.
Yeah, I know. Oh, come on. No!
Oh god.
Oh Jesus. That was close. Oh no.
Okay, shimmy. Yeah.
Alright. Whew.
Can hear the clinching.
Okay, you don't want to get any air here.
Oh, jeez.
You know, some of my, like, no responses remind me of, have you seen that, like, meme where it's like, you see a little kid running around, it's like, what do you got there? And it's like, a knife!
Nice!
No!
Yes.
That's what I feel like.
Oh, gosh.
This game is like the modern Polybius. It will do things to your brain.
Except for this is real.
Yeah, I hated that that was proven wrong. That's such a fun myth.
Okay.
Push yourself up.
Oh, it's getting so close.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. No, no, no. Just come in. No!
Oh. I got chicken and dumplings in my glasses. Dang it.
Come on! Can't this game... throw me a bone or something. Alright, so let's...
No, no, it will not throw you a bone ever.
Ever. Never.
Get that
ever.
Out of your head now.
This game is not nice. You will not get one.
This game is not nice. It was made by Skeletor. Yeah. Yee-hee, man. Beat this.
So in game design, they use light sources to direct you.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. I have to get on those lanterns. But that's easier said than done.
Oh, no. Oh, gosh. Oh, he's coming back. He's still on the phone with his daddy. You know it's possible. Just do what you did the first time. So, like, there's water splashing out from the pot. Is that, like, his bodily fluids, or...?
Sweaty balls.
Oh. Well, I mean, it is...
His legs are testicles.
Oh.
He's a giant dick butt.
No! Does he even have a butt if his bottom half is just nuts?
I don't know. When you play this game for 8 hours, you come up with a lot of shit in your delirious state.
Oh, well, I mean, yeah, I can see that.
All right, so... No!
It was close.
If nothing else, avoid left. Deucimo.
Calm myself.
Imagine baby animals, corgi puppies.
Corgi puppies.
Baby ducks.
Think about corgi races in the snow.
In the snow. And they have tiny hats.
And all the hats are different.
Yeah. And all their ears poke out.
So adorable. Unlike this game!
Now imagine that them being fed depends on you winning.
I hate you.
Also,
I fucking hate you. I don't think we can be friends anymore, Mark.
I mean, they have been racing all day, so I'm pretty sure they're pretty hungry.
Oh my god! I can't believe you've done this. You're taking it further.
What? I mean, if they're racing and running around, I'm pretty sure they're tired and cold. But they can't go inside and eat unless he wins.
Holy shit. Holy shit.
Oh! No! 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 No!
Oh, God. Oh, no. F in chat. There you go. Oh no.
She smiled in defeat with unconquerable eyes. Atticus.
When I see movement stop, I'm just gonna shut up for isolation of sounds.
Alright, well, let's see here.
And you could play something else, not as rage-inducing.
No, I'm playing this for at least a couple more hours, because seemingly I hate myself, but there's a chance I might bring someone else. Even though I said I wasn't going to bring anyone else into the chat, I might bring one more person because he's responsible.
Are you sure? I don't know, that would be a weird dynamic. You can hear it in his typing.
I know, right? Especially on that space bar.
Your fucking keyboard is louder than my MX Blue Mechanical. Right now, like...
There he is.
Speak in the chat for like 15 minutes. And he's like, I'm streaming. I'm like, I've been typing and he never noticed.
No, I did notice. I just couldn't respond because the game, because I'm in the game. You did this to me! You did this to me!
You didn't have to play it! Is it bad I'm on the light bulbs?
This is your fault. I blame you.
Oh, no.
Oh, God, you're playing it too?
Yeah, that's why I said I'm gonna suffer with them.
Oh, well then, I'm a little less upset.
Yeah, I told you.
I thought you, when you said that, I thought you meant you wanted to watch me. I didn't.
Nope, I'm playing at the same time.
Oh.
So that means twice as many quirky puppies aren't going to get to eat.
Oh no.
Oh my god.
See?
I just need...
This is why she's married to Nick. She's the only person that's as evil as he is.
Well, I'm not evil. I'm not the one that's making these quirky puppies suffer, so, you know.
The potential malice is terrifyingly strong.
What? No. There's no malice here. Never.
Oh, God. I don't want to say where I am right now because Pem might stab me.
Where are you right now?
I just got past the light bulb area. Oh, crap. Your failure
here is a metaphor. To be fair, commentator's curse. What? Please resume climbing. Rob Dubbin.
Right when you said that, I fell down almost to the end again. Oh, wait, I did.
No, you didn't. It was,
Oh my god.
Oh no. What? Oh shit. Oh no.
Now we got double the commentary of people playing this.
Damn. We need this in stereo.
Kind of want to just start recording it and be like, yeah, shorty view.
No, bird. stomping.
Happy Easter, everyone.
Happy Easter. We're in Cauldron dying.
Yay.